What's up, guys? So, today, I'm going to answer some of your question and i-check ko yung mga assignments na ginawa ninyo or mga pinasa ninyo sa akin. Okay? So, there you go. So, let's first go to Sir Josh. Okay? Kay Sir Joshua ninyo. So, turtle soup. Okay? Turtle soup daw niya. Nagpakita around 9:36 a.m. Breaker block entry. TP hit around 10:11 a.m. So, let's see. A breaker block, correct? Right here, went up, a turtle soup. Paano niyo nasabing turtle soup to? So, since hindi natin siya makita, hindi natin nakikita kung nasan yung turtle soup niya, right around here. So, I'm expecting ito yung sell side liquidity niya, okay? Ito yung sell side liquidity niya right around here, nag-create, and then now, ini-sweep, okay? Ini-sweep. So, from sideways consolidation, sweep the liquidity. So, pag tinurn mo to, kasi nasa 1-minute chart to, I believe, okay? So, nasa 1-minute chart, I believe, itong technical analysis ni Joshua right around here. So, I'm expecting that's a turtle soup right here. Okay? So, again, sideways consolidation, pop the liquidity, and now went back up, support of breaker block. So, in that case, ito yung tinatawag na turtle soup. Naiintindihan? And now, syempre, ang ginawang entry ni Josh is breaker block entry, possible 3 driver prior to the change of character, then yung possible na maging entries ng ibang tao right around here, or even price action. Okay? So, this is correct. Now, kay Kevin, Sir Kevin, your session trade looks like this. This, nag-plot lang po ako ng Asia session range, highs and lows, and nakita ko na hindi pa namimitigate yung Asia highs and lows sa dalawang pair. Then, nag-antay ako ng change of character, break of structure, and a fair value gap. Then, nag-plot ako ng Fibonacci and enter in 50% range. Then, TP hit in both pairs. Take a look. Right around here, mitigation of... Ito yung gusto ko, okay? Ito yung gusto kong gagawin nyo dapat. So, gusto ko dapat may nakikita kayong ganitong klaseng ranges. So, Asia range. Tignan nyo kung ganong ka-powerful yung Asian range. Tignan nyo. From here to here. That's your Asian range support and resistance. There you go. As you can see, went, grab this liquidity right around here, pop it, fair value gap, extend that to the right, possible entry, stop loss will be the highs of the Asian session, take profit the Asian range low. Correct. Naintindihan? There you go. Actually, gusto ko rin yung ginawa mo dito, no? Na fair value gap, or na Fibonacci levels for equilibrium or consequent encouragement, 50% level, that's a good entry for you. And take a look how price reacts into that 50% consequent encouragement or supply and demand zone. Went back down. Correct. So now let's take a look at this one. 3 minutes time frame, Asian range, highs and lows, correct? Break. What is this? Nag-plot daw siya ng break of structure and fair value gap. Then TP hit naman sa range and zone. So as you can see here, on a lower time frame, I believe that's a fair value gap or the volume imbalance right around in these zones. And now if i-dissect nyo to sa lower time frame, makikita nyo ang dami yung opportunity to trade into these pairs for long position to take profit the Asian range. Okay? So that's a good one. Next. So, turtle soup at yung Judas swing rin pala yung kagabi, solid. Take a look. Ah, yeah, okay, ito yun. Okay, so diba sinabi ko nga sa inyo, turtle soup, sideways consolidation, pop the liquidities right around here, breaker block right around here, and then a long position. Okay, so that's perfect, that's good. So kay Jomar naman, New York session turtle soup around 9:51, then change of character around 9:54 a.m., leaving a fair value gap. Position on that fair value gap, top in 9:55, correct. This is very, ito yung pinaka gusto ko, no? Gusto ko yung ganitong klaseng ka-detailed. Ibig sabihin na ito talagang binabantayan nyo yung price. Okay? So, kasi nalalaman nyo eh. So, in that case, top the level of 9:55 a.m. or p.m. I don't know. New York session or p.m. to sa atin sa Pilipinas. TP hit around 10:03. Am I correct? So, let's see. So, from this fair value gap, that's around, this is around 8:30, I believe. 8:39, 9:15, 9:30. Respecting that fair value gap right around here. And then, pop. Around 10, 9 something, fair value gap, correct, and then place the position on that fair value gap. Actually, ito yung tinrade pala natin noong nakaraan, no? So, ito yung hindi ko na-trade, dito ako nakapag-trade somewhere around in this volume imbalance, right around there. And now, may Fairbalig nga pala siya dito on a, I think this is a higher time frame analysis. Yeah, I think this is a 3 minutes to 2 minutes time frame, I believe, or 5 minutes, I don't know. Okay, so went back to that Fairbalig up a trading short position. This is correct for Jomar. Okay, so let's take, there you go. Correct. There you go. So now, okay, Kevin naman, New York session trade, same lang ng trade kagabi, change of character, break of structure, and a Fairbalig up. There you go. A Fairbalig up somewhere around here in these zones. Stop loss. You need to keep that in mind. Na ito yung mga best stop loss for you guys. This is the best stop hunt for you. This is a good change of character. Na pinlat mo right around here. Very good. Correct. And now as the price go lower and lower, take profit the Asian range low or high. Okay. This is correct. This is a 1 minute chart. Now let's take a look. Top hit. Very what? Very random. Now next. Kay Dexter naman, Asian range high shows up around 5:55 AM June 1. Correct, mas gusto ko yung ganyan. May date, Asian range show last low show up around 1 AM, that's June 1. Fairbalig up shows up around 10:45 AM June 1, excuse me. TP hit around 2:25 AM of June 2, Friday. Now let's take a look. This is a higher time frame for 5 minutes time frame of Euro Japanese Yen, right around here. Asian range low, liquidity taken. Actually, this you consider this one as a turtle soup. Okay, pass. Nakikita to as a turtle soup for me. Ako nakakonsider ko to as a turtle soup. Kasi kung titingnan mo to on a 5 minutes or the higher time frame pa, tingnan nyo, pinap niya lang to, and then hindi nag-open yung candlestick below this one. Nag-open lang above nung Asian range low. And that's what you call what? Turtle soup. Correct. So, this Fairbalig up, correct? A long position, take profit for the Asian range high, correct? So, ito yung kagandaan sa mga tinitrade nila, Dexter, no? So, ang mga forex pairings po is mabagal, yung ibang mabagal, pero solid yung pagdating niya dun sa target profits ninyo, okay? So, again, I really consider or I really recommend na magtitingin lang kayo sa lower time frame, okay? Magtitingin masyado sa higher time frame, okay? So, para lang, just in case na ma-master nyo na lahat, or just in case na okay na kayo sa lahat, guys, TP is TP, okay na kayo, pwede na kayo makapagpahinga. I will not develop something na magtatagal kayo sa charts, ayoko nang ganun, okay? Ayoko na madaanan nyo yung dinaanan ko way back before na nakatingin ka sa charts for 2 to 3 hours or 5 hours, then still wala ka pa rin na TP, or wala kang mga rin na poposisyonan. So, ayoko na lang ganun. Gusto ko, within a matter of maximum of 30 minutes or 45 minutes or even an hour, TP hit na kayo, and guess what? You can do whatever you want to do for the rest of the day. Ayun lang yung gusto ko. Okay? So, this is correct from Dexter. So, Joshua, turtle soup shows up around 9:55 AM. Fairbalig up shows up around 9:56. Entry 10 o'clock. TP hit around 10:15. Pinaglaruan kasi yung feelings ko ng 5 minutes dyan. Kaya need ko pa i-workout yung emotions ko. Which is, you know, very, very, okay to. Okay, para sa akin, okay to. Okay? So now, let's take a look. There you go. Sweep, Fairbalig up, and now, syempre, ito ha, ito yung paglalaroan yung feelings. Correct, which is correct. Okay, pero, tandaan nyo ha, once na may change of character na kayo, right around here, hindi nyo na kailangan mag-worry somewhere around here. Kasi nga, ito naman yung first position ninyo. If hindi nyo na position, then it's fine. Pwede kayo ulit mag-position dito. And guess what? If nakikita nyo yung price nagko-consolidate on that Fairbalig up, titingnan nyo lang lagi, lalagyan nyo siya ng Fibonacci level katulad ng ginawa ni Joshua, if and only if nagre-respect pa siya dun sa 50%. If yes, then definitely that's a building momentum for upside, then definitely that's a good placing for a long position or another position for a long. Correct. TP hit. Correct. Okay? So that's a good trade for Joshua. You need to work on your emotions first muna. Okay, ulit. So, Kevin Fernando, EURUSD, New York session, turtle soup show looks like this. Turtle soup shows up around 9:03 AM, waiting for a change of character and a Fairbalig up forms. Fairbalig up shows up around 9:05, entry on 9:09, and TP hit around 9:37. Now, dissect nyo tong oras na to. Nakapag-entry kayo ng 9:09, TP hit kayo ng 9:37. So, how many minutes is that one? Around 45 minutes or less. Ganun kabilis kayo makapag-trade, and ganun lang kayo maghihintay sa trade. And guess what? Tingnan nyo nangyayari sa options or sa charts ninyo. Very, very good. Very perfect. And this, as you can see here, a change of character and a Fairbalig up. Noong nag-change of character tayo, Sir Kim, normal ba na bumababa yan dito? Yes po. As long as na hindi ibubuhos yung price papunta dito. Naintindihan? So, this is considered as higher low. Okay? Low, higher high, but lower high or higher low. Kasi hindi naman siya bumaba somewhere around here. So this is still considered as a bullish momentum or going upside momentum. Okay? So Dexter, New York session, Turtle Soup. Kadalasan ang trade nyo ngayon is Turtle Soup, which is good. Okay? So around 5 PM, 5:15, entry ng 50% fair value gap, TP hit around 7:25, entry hit. Okay, natamaan pala, entry hit ng 7:25 and TP na siya ng around 8:05 AM. Wow. Fair value gap, a change of character, that's a good placing, that's a good placing for change of character, a fair value gap, entry, TP hit right around here. Correct. For Josh, for Dexter, correct. Okay? Dexter again. Asia session, Turtle Soup. Wow, favorite niyo yung Turtle Soup. Entry siya ng 5:18. Ito lahat ang pinakamatagal mong entry. But again, perfect scenario for Asian range. Actually, Asian range to eh. What do you expect? Okay? So, Asian range to. So, in this case, a Turtle Soup right around here. Wow! Okay, I see. So, that's a Turtle Soup, correct? Per value gap. And a volume imbalance right around here. First entry, second entry for per value gap. TP hit for the Asian range low. Correct. Okay? Correct. So now, okay, David naman. Not live, but learning, correct? Which is good. Okay, yon. At least ina-annotate mo. Judas swing, highs and lows. Highs and lows form around 12:40 AM. Lows is 5:20 AM. Your accession execution with Asia lows being taken at 9:30. Breakup structure with pair body gap entry. Let's see. There you go. A Judas swing from Asian highs and lows. Judas swing. There you go. A fair value. Correct. Perfect. That's a good, this is a very perfect Judas swing. Okay, ito yung pinaka-perfect example for Judas swing, in my opinion. Another Judas swing trade, Asian range high, low, taken, pack. Correct. Pair value gap ba yung entry mo? Volume imbalance. Correct. Yan yung gusto kong gawin ninyo. Treat volume imbalance as a fair value gap too. Okay? Now, PM session anticipation, close manually at 2:44. Wow, perfect. Next. Wow, correct, perfect. Now, Turtle Soup shows up around 10:30 AM. Per value gap shows up around 10:34, 10:37 entry, 10:51. Oh, less than 20 minutes ka lang nasa trade. How cool is that? TP hit, correct. Good. Next, kay Dexter again. Volume imbalance. Now, take a look. Kung magpo-position kayo on this volume imbalance, saan ang stop loss ninyo? Swing low. Okay? Swing low po. Na kung titingnan niyo kung malaki ba yung stop loss na yun. Kung close-minded kayo, definitely yes, masasabi niyo siya na napakalaki ng stop loss, pero if you zoom out, guys, swing low lang yun. Okay? So, nasa swing low lang kayo magpo-place ng stop loss ninyo. Okay? Ayoko malito kayo doon, okay? So Joshua, volume imbalance shows up around 9:10. There you go. 9:10. Correct. Volume imbalance respected that volume imbalance went up. Correct. Okay? So, that's a good trade for you guys. So, actually, guys, you guys are improving. Nag-improve na kayo kahit papano. So, meron akong hindi nakikitang nagpapasa ng assignment, which is kay Roger Mar, and then kay Roel. Hindi ko pa nakikita nagpapasa ng assignment. And then kay David Matthew. I believe si David Matthew is, I think, ilang beses pala nakapagpasa ng assignment. Okay? But again, guys, hindi ako nagkulang sa paalala, okay? So, hindi ako nagkulang sa paalala if hindi nyo napapasa yung mga assignment ninyo. Okay? Wala akong pinagkulang, okay? So, you guys are the witness. So, yung mga nagpapasa ng assignment, you guys are the witness. Binibigyan ko kayo ng clarification in everything. So, kung may tanong kayo, let me know. Okay? Pwede naman kayo magtanong, okay? So, mas mabuti yung magtatanong kayo, huwag nyo sosolohin, okay? So, para mas matuto kayo, kaya kayo nag-apply ng mentoring is para matuto kayo, hindi para tumambay lang dito, okay? So, definitely, that's a good one. And then, may tanong pala dito sa chit chat. So, katulad ng tanong ni Kevin, Coach, pwede po ba magtanong kung ituturo din po ba yung risk management po? Salamat po. Yes, I will do that. Okay? Ituturo ko yan. It's just hindi ko pa naman kayo tinuturoan mag-place ng position. Tama? Puro tape reading lang naman kayo. So, nagtitape reading pa lang naman tayo. Once matapos ko lahat ng topic or once makover ko yung mga majority ng importante na topics, then definitely may isasabay ko dyan yung risk management in order for you guys na makapag-trade na kayo o na actual money or yung gusto nyo yung pera na gusto nyo i-trade. Okay? Naiintindihan? So, I will do this one. Just wait for it. Okay? Hintayin nyo lang maturo ko halos lahat. Okay? So there you go, guys. This is just a you know this is just a you know a reviewer. Okay, para din dun sa mga para to feedback, okay, sa mga assignment na pinasa nyo sa akin. So I just wanted to answer it correctly right around here. Majority of you guys seeing the market with me. Nakikita nyo na yung market ko, ano nakikita ko rin. So which is good, which is perfect. Okay, you need to continue that one. Very good yung improvements nyo rin, nakikita ko na tingnan nyo. How cool is that? Like ilang minutes lang tapos na kayo mag-trade. Hindi kayo umaabot ng 7 hours, 6 hours or 3 hours or even an hour sa trade ninyo, which is good. Okay? So again, this is just a reviewer, just an you know, assignment for you na sinagutan ko. Okay? Thank you so much. I'll be seeing you guys in the next meeting. Bye-bye. Peace out.